we go through those, we come in, we looking for rescue. So sometimes we come in, our faith not too happy. We not too happy.
Hello.
But one thing about it, we not leaving the way we got here. Because somebody needs to get excited up in here. There's a youth revival, but let me tell y'all something. If y'all over the age of youth, it's going to revive you. Whatever you plant into, come on, plant into children and youth that's alive. How many of you older people are going to live? How many of y'all want to live?
Forever.
How many of you want to live up in this?
Forever.
And children bring forth life. Amen. I tell you, that anointing is so high at night, you got me walking. You know, during the play was changed. And the play was changed like 5 minutes before it was time. 5 or 10 minutes before it was time for church to start. So, if it seems like they're a little nervous, we need to give them excitement, encouragement, because for them to show and tools to say, we gonna still do it.
Amen.
And we changed the whole prayer for them to be able to do it. So let's give them a hand.
Yeah.